that sometimes does your popularity at school overwhelm you?
When I'm in school, I usually go as the student Anushka and not as my, you know, actor Anushka. I would go that way, but if I have, you know, when I was in the 12th standard, kids from 5th to 6th standard, they would come in my class and they would be like, is Anushka Di here? And they would ask my friends, and my friends were like, oh no, she's absent today, probably she'll come tomorrow, please come. And then when I was present, they would come and, you know, they would tell me that I loved watching you on TV and I love this role. And that, of course, overwhelms me, and I feel really grateful that I have, you know, so much unconditional love from my school itself.
Also had exams and all, so how did you manage your time?
I am really proud to be a Rhinite, because I'm not only proud, but I'm really grateful that my parents took a very good decision when I was really young and they put me into Rhinite International School Country. And I had amazing teachers. My principal ma'am was so supportive throughout my school life. I started acting when I was 8, and I was in the school since 13 years, from senior KG to 12th standard.
Bithori nahi, pura Bharat hamara hai.
Stop! Are you lucky? Kaun ho tum?
Manikarni ka naam hai mera.
My question to you is that Miss Kangna is your idol. So when you played the role of Manikarnika, how did you feel? Because she has also played the same role in the movie.
I was not feeling that this is real, because I remember the first time I saw this newspaper cut out where there was her picture as Manikarnika, and right beside her there was my picture as Manikarnika, and we were wearing similar dresses, so similar outfits of Manikarnika. And when I saw that, I had tears in my eyes, I remember, because you know, when you really admire somebody for her work, I really like Kangna's acting and her work. So I always had this dream role that wish I could play something that she has already played.
What would you like to do if you were invisible?
Wow, that's a very good question. If I was invisible, the first thing I would do is I would travel the world. Because that's my first on the bucket list. I would travel the world if I was invisible. I'm really happy to be a part of this interactive session, and I really thank each and every single one of you who has had questions, and all the questions were really interesting, and I had a great time and a lovely time. I wish you all the best. Thank you so much. Really proud to be a Rhinite.